speaking this morning with Thomas Lyne from Taruga Minerals. Thomas, good morning.
Morning, Andrew. How are you?
Very good, Thomas. Thank you. Significant update this morning from you. Clay-hosted rare earths discovered from surface at Morgan's Creek. Tell us a bit more.
That's right. Look, we're super excited by these results. As you know, we hit rare earths by accident at Morgan's Creek just over a year ago. And this is our first ever targeted rare earth element drilling program. And we really wanted to prove our geological model that we can target these things successfully and hit them from the surface. And we're really pleased with these results. These make up only 35% of our total assays. We've hit total rare earth element oxides over 6,000 ppm, which is our highest grades to date. And what we're finding is that as the grade increases, the high value elements like terbium, dysprosium, neodymium, and praseodymium, their concentration increases as well. So, for example, the highest grade hit over 6,000 ppm, only had 1% of that rare earth element was cerium, low value cerium. So very high proportion of heavy rare earths, and the basket value is increasing as grade increases.
And you say the base of mineralization, you reckon, runs deeper than what you drilled?
We're confident that several holes have ended in mineralization. We only stopped because the RAB rig wasn't able to get sample any deeper. And we will be returning for a second phase of drilling to use RC drilling to get down deeper into that mineralization and find the base of mineralization, as well as doing strike extension drilling at infill.
And so most of the results that you've announced here this morning, these are from Hydro Hill North, are they?
That's right. So we drilled the program. We started actually in the north and we worked our way back to our main zone at Hydrothermal Hill. And these assays are not selected. They've just been dispatched in the order they were sampled in. Many of the assays are up to five times higher than what the XRF was telling us. So we're actually going through a review now and we're dispatching a whole bunch of samples that we didn't initially send to the lab. So a lot more to come through. We're confident that all of the key samples will be back before the end of October. So 65% of assays left to come back, most of which are from Hydrothermal Hill main zone. And they'll all be back before the end of the month.
Good to speak, Thomas. Thanks for your time.
Likewise. Thanks, Andrew.